you've been convicted of a felony but are no longer incarcerated, on probation, parole, or extended supervision, you can vote. This video and the ACLU of Wisconsin Foundation report, Unlock the Vote Wisconsin, are supported by the David Rockefeller Fund. Download the report at aclu-wi.org.